Here's the results of the first casting of my new pattern. The results are pretty good, I think. It's been degated and riser cut off here. And I went over it a little bit with a wire brush and my belt grinder. The letters came out pretty nice. And you can even see the tick marks in the feather if you look closely.